Greetings for the day, everyone. Today, I, Akriti Sharma of class 7K, am going to represent exponents of 2 by paper folding. We can represent only exponents of 2 by paper folding because a paper has only two sides. That's why. For the activity, we need a colored sheet. You can use white sheet also, but on colored sheet, our creases will be more visible and our activity will look more attractive. You need some color pens also and a fevicol. So let's start. First, take the colored sheet and we don't need to fold now. How many folds you can see? No folds. It means 2 raised to power 0 is equal to 1. Important thing to note here is that paper is representing the base and the number of partitions in it is representing the powers. Now fold the sheet only once and press it along the folds to make the creases. Now the sheet has divided into two parts and we have folded only once. So 2 raised to power 1 is equal to 2, as we can see two parts. Now fold the sheet twice. Press it along the folds to make the creases. As you can see, we have got 4 folds. And we have folded it twice. So 2 raised to power is equal to 4. Why 2 raised to power 2 is equal to 4? Because we have folded it twice and we have got 4 parts of sheet. Now we have to fold the sheet thrice, press it along the folds to make the creases. We have divided the sheet into 8 parts and we have folded it thrice. So 2 raised to power 3 is equal to 8, as we can see 8 parts of sheet. I have done this activity in my activity file also, so take a look at it. Hope you liked and enjoyed this activity. Thank you.